presenting the Judgment Day from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty Dominic Mysterio!
Dirty Dom earned this opportunity thanks to all of his Judgment Day buddies.
Well, that's certainly one way of looking at it, Cole, but I only recall Dominic Mysterio executing the pinfall and earning the opportunity.
Of course, that's all you would say.
Because I'm an unbiased journalist, Cole, okay? I come out here week after week. I keep an eye on everything happening within the Judgment Day, particularly involving Dirty Dom and Liv, a bit of a romance junkie. And I think Dom has the opportunity to take the next massive step in his career tonight.